Back with some more Diamond Dynasty. Ranked. Playing the Las Vegas Gamblers. We're the home team. I got Matt Harvey on the mound. We're going to be playing at Fenway Park. He's only got one diamond on his team. It looks like he's only got one gold. But that gold is Giancarlo Stanton. We got Corey Seager too.
Matinee baseball on.
See how much rage happens in this game.
Your way from historic Fenway Park in Boston. We have season series Diamond Dynasty baseball in this one between Las Vegas and Charlotte. It's baseball on MLB Network.
One out.
Coming up next, a quick out number one. Coming to the plate now, Kevin.
There we go.
Kiermaier, as he'll get his first opportunity Kiermaier in this one. First delivery to him on the way. Chopped in front of home plate. Throw on to first, two gone.
I'm glad I hurried up and grabbed that. Probably would have been a foul.
Corey Seager, first chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on.
Press.
Into the windup and the pitch. A knee buckler, and he swings and misses at it.
That looked like he was cheating for that fastball inside right
there.
This
team's name's the Gamblers. Why don't he have like a deck of cards or something on his jersey?
Squared that one up just a little late.
Could have been bad.
Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. Oh my,
gone.
This ball is crushed.
Over the monster.
Where will this one end up? Gone.
Okay.
Over the monster
and hit that
and
off
out
the two seam.
Bases are empty here with two gone. And right set fielder to stand in the ultra dangerous Giancarlo Stanton.
Got Stanton right behind him.
And that changeup makes him jump, a swing and a miss.
Well, that's such a great pitch for a pitcher. It's so hard to lay off a changeup when you're looking for the fastball in the first pitch. And clearly, he was looking for the fastball.
Weak three outs.
Right side. The first in plenty of time, and the side is retired.
Hey, they gave up that homer. All right, no, unless it was only one.
He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Leading off for the Warriors.
Come here, D.
Second baseman, D. Gordon.
First pitch swinging here, and he doesn't get much of it as it's sent toward first. Oh. He'll take it to the bag himself, and the leadoff man
out
is gone here to start the home
batting
first.
Second. Center fielder, Christian.
Ooh, Christian.
Yelling.
One's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one.
Wow, that was a decent breaking ball right there, but that's just a pitch that's a little easier to lay off.
Man.
When you're opposite-handed, opposite bat, you can see the sweep of the ball coming right into you. That was a great take.
On the run, one in on
lag.
Connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now.
Ball whooping.
Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Chopped weakly to the right.
Foul.
But that one rolls foul. Another 1-2.
Curveball. I actually want to swing at that. I don't nobody made me check it. But whatever.
Will Meyer.
Swing just got to try and straighten that one out.
Line drive foul.
McHugh into his motion. 0-1 on its way. Now the big
freaking
overhand curveball makes him swing and miss. A wind up and the 0-2 pitch. Swings and golfs.
That's a hit.
Into left center, it's going to work out for him.
No, 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 stay
hit
first, stay first, stay first.
So coming to
batting
the plate,
fourth,
Xander Bogaerts.
Come on, Xander.
This one with a man at
popped
first
it up.
And two away. Swing and a little blooper to center.
Drop, drop.
Kiermaier oh is there, makes the
damn
catch.
It. All right, it's all right. Still have plenty of time.
Digging in the switch hitter, Kendrys
leading
Morales
out for the Gamblers.
He'll begin things here
first
against
baseman,
Matt Harvey.
Kendrys Morales.
First pitch of the at bat. Now a swing and a chopper foul right at home plate. Now the 0-1.
Swing and a miss.
And he chased up and out of the zone, a swing and a miss.
That ball's way out of the zone. He's got to set the sides lower. You're looking fastball. I like that, but make him get the ball down. They'll never catch up to it up there.
And almost that one caught stayed that too low, apparently. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes.
And a strikeout.
Swing and oh my. Hit him with the high. And that ball will stay fair and it's gone.
That was
a
BS.
At the plate, number seven. This should be his first trip to the plate in this
number
one.
Seven.
Whatever.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. And a breaking ball backs him out of the way. 1-0 the count.
Come on, Harvey.
Struggles continue, but that happens when you're not able to locate your secondary pitches. Become a one pitch.
Both homers have been down in the zone,
you know,
which don't make no sense.
Like that, particularly when it's up and in on your hands like that. I call that black and blue ball. It's going to break a lot of bats.
No outs, nobody on.
Struck out.
Missed it 2-2.
Wow, it just doesn't seem like he's being as aggressive as he was before he gave up that home run. Was throwing the ball great. Now it seems like he's a little bit more tentative throwing the ball across the plate. I understand pitching carefully to this guy in the box, but the man on deck doesn't represent any relief either. He's going to have to go after one of these guys.
Three times they put the pitch where I didn't want it.
Got him and it's ball
the hell?
Set and the pitch. Swing
got
and
that.
A ball lifted in the air toward the line and right. Martinez has a read on it. He's got it one away. So striding forward now.
Should
Yadier
be two outs.
Swings for him in this Yadier one with the runner still at first and one gone. And oh, pretty nonchalant that time by Molina as that pitch gets away. And no advance. It's ball one. Ready with the 1-0 pitch.
D-Rod.
And this one's in the dirt.
Down 1-1.
Why y'all not covering base though?
Close as the count goes to 1-1. Ready with the 1-1 pitch.
What in the world?
Runners on first with one down.
This one gonna bounce in the dirt too?
Look out, a fastball up near his dome, and that'll wake you up a bit.
Well, pitcher can tell you a lot early in the game. With this veteran pitcher out here, fastball in. To me, it looks like he's going to try to take that inside half and say, that is mine.
Full count here. Here comes the pitch.
Seriously?
So that'll put runners on first and second.
Well, this is the pitcher.
The pitcher, number 31.
The pitcher, Colin McHugh, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on right here. Favorable call in there for a strike. Upset with the 0-1. And a good spot for that pitch is...
There's going to be a strikeout. Or a freaking...
Hoping to send him packing.
Double play.
Pitch on its way. And the slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. And a swing and misses. They got him with the slider there. Two away. Riding in once again. Cesar Hernandez. 0-1 for him here in this one. Now a ball lifted high in the air towards shallow right center field.
Got that.
Martinez is there and he'll put it away to standing in. Jose Ramirez. He'll get us going here in the bottom half of the second.
Jose Ramirez.
Chopped down the
I thought it was going
line,
down the line.
Foul ball, says the first base umpire.
Come on, Jose.
Dribbled to the right side.
It's going to be a hit.
Oh, and no time to get him at first. Not with his speed.
Good job.
And
good
go
speed.
Down as an
good,
infield
good running.
Single.
Come on, JD.
Here's JD right Martinez.
JD Martinez.
Swing and he sends a ball high in the air into
gone.
Left field.
Top
right
ball game.
The left fielder. That one is
off the steal
here.
Out there.
This
that's what's up. And that was just a contact swing.
First pitch of the left fielder. Charlie. On the ground up the middle.
That's going to be a ground out.
Throw on to first. So a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning.
Batting eighth.
Here's Yadier Molina.
Chopper up the line. Throw gets it. Two down.
Wow. The ball tightrope the freaking foul. line.
Mac into the windup and the pitch. Boy, not the way he wanted
freaking
to start out here. 0-1.
Really?
That one, he's in control. 0-2.
Hey, Matt, you're the pitcher. There's two outs, nobody on. You're letting it fly, right? I'd be doing the same thing like he just did right there. Two big swings, and he has nothing yet.
And an off-speed pitch swung on and missed, and with that, the side is retired. Digging in to try it again, Kevin Kiermaier. He'll stand in to open things up here in the third.
Kevin Kiermaier.
And he'll
didn't
just
he homer earlier?
This is chopped foul at home
I
plate.
Can't remember.
Nothing in one count. Here it comes. And ball a good idea to hold off
really?
On that swing. It's ball one.
Check swing on that fastball right there. Looked like he's ready to tomahawk that bad boy, but he's able to hold up.
Now a little soft liner foul over to the right side, and the count will move to 1-2 now. Ready on 1-2. Checks his swing here, but he does so in time. And he lays off the curveball, so it's a full count now.
No, Corey hit the home run earlier.
And he lays off there.
Oh my God.
The leadoff man is on here to begin inning number three. Now trying to pick things up where we left off. Corey Seager. Seager got a hold of one and went yard in his first appearance in this one.
Well, it ain't happening again.
A little tardy there. No balls and a strike. And that's ball one. 2-2 is our score. Leadoff man aboard at first here with nobody out. Chopped foul over towards the coaching box. Working for the punch out and the offering. Again,
another foul.
Sends it out of play.
Strike out.
And a miss on a ball.
Go sit down, boy.
And there's one away. Giancarlo Stanton now. Runner going. Back up the middle. Ford second. Gordon.
Still got double play.
First in time. Just like that, the side is retired.
So what's up?
Now with the play, D. Gordon, 0-1 for him here in this one.
Second baseman, D.
Just got a
Gordon.
Piece up
foul.
The line. Foul ball, however, strike one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Grounded softly to the right.
Ball. Safe.
And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on it.
He pressed the wrong button. He was going to try to dive and tag him.
Christian Yelich. He looked to bounce back after striking out last time up. Here's a look over to first. First pitch coming, here it is. Throw to first.
No.
A bullet to first base.
Jeez.
And it got there so quickly, the runner didn't get very far from the bag. They settle with just the one out.
First
Here's
baseman,
Will Myers.
Number four.
A base hit in his
Will
first trip. Chopped
Myers.
Weakly to the left.
No double.
The second
Are you
one.
Serious?
One's all they were ever going to get, and the inning will continue.
Whatever.
So making 0-1 so far. Throw in time and the side
whatever. Don't understand how they got D out.
Here's Kendrys Morales. He'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth.
First baseman, Kendrys Morales.
First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike.
That's a great pitch right there. A fastball low and away right on the knees on the corner. That's why you get a late swing right there. Really impressive.
Ani takes something off there and had him way out in front for strike two.
Strikeout.
Oh, and he dusted him off the plate that time. Some mind games being played now. It's 1-2.
He went deep earlier, so that might have been a little bit of a message.
Strikeout. Told ya.
Throws him on the fastball there. Kendrys Morales goes down to become the first out here in the fourth. Number seven stands in as he swings and misses for strike one. And the pitch. And a curveball
really
that time that broke too low.
Back backdoor breaking ball just missed right there. It's such an effective pitch if you can hit the corner with it, but no dice this time.
There's a swing and a missile sent out to center field. A leap, but this is out of reach and off the wall. He leaps, but he can't get it. It's down for extra bases.
That would have been awesome.
Cruise into the bag at second with a one-out double.
Fine.
Here's the left fielder handling Ramirez. He's 0-1 thus far. And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1.
Here we are in the middle innings, Matt, and he's over 80% first pitch strikes on hitters. You wonder why he's dominating right now. That's a great ratio, getting ahead and getting them out. Now, Matt, he's 0-2, and he swung at two pitches.
Strike out.
It looked like they're trying to pitch around him. Maybe that's his strategy. Now he thinks he's going to pitch
to Molina.
I wouldn't pitch to him anyway.
So he sets him down swinging. Hanley Ramirez sent packing for the second out of the inning. Yadier Molina is in with two away as he takes a ball, 1-0. This will ricochet off of him on the mound.
Got him though, because he's so slow.
Fortunately, he's able
three
to
outs. I gotta get something to drink real quick.
And that'll put an end to the inning. Ready for another chance? Jose Ramirez.
Leading
he'll start
the
things
inning.
Out here in a tie ball game. Gets him out in front as this is hit in the air down the right field line.
I didn't think he was gonna catch that.
For the first out. Ready to take
right
his hacks again.
On JD.
He'll look to follow up the two-run homer he launched
late
over the wall last time up. Nothing in one count. Here it comes. There's a swing, and he sends a
another
ball
homer
high in the air into left field. And it's gone into the monster seats. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Charlie Blackman comes into this at-bat 0-1 in the ball.
Did not mean to check that swing.
But it's strike one anyway, says the home plate umpire. Changeup gets him out in front for strike two.
Oh my goodness.
They have no approach or game plan whatsoever. It's like they're deciding
foul ball.
The pitch is even coming out of the pitcher's hand.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch.
Another
foul
ball.
Wide of first. Another 0-2 home. Great changeup there in the dirt for the third strike. Molina has it, and he makes the throw to first. Blackman is retired, two down now.
Number four, catcher.
McHugh gets the sign.
Molina.
Here's the delivery. Hit on the ground to third. There to take it is Ramirez. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired.
Hit another homer. Got the lead.
Digging in now, Colin McHugh.
Leading
0-1
for
the pitcher, man.
Catcher, Colin McHugh.
First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike. And this is fouled back and out of play. Looking to punch him out again, the pitch.
Strikeout.
Swing and a miss as he couldn't connect on the two-seamer, and that's out number one. Ready for
now
another
batting
shot now. Cesar Hernandez. 0-2 here to start
Hernandez
the afternoon. Hard hit to first. Myers has it, and he'll step on
two out
for the out. Three unassisted.
Now
ready
batting
once again,
the
Kevin Kiermaier.
Kevin
he's 0-1
Kiermaier
thus far. A little bouncer.
Foul
strike one.
Look, Matt, he's done a nice job getting those first two outs. I mean, look, this is a good hitting team. And now you got the two-hitter coming to the middle of the order. But you can limit the damage by getting those first two outs. I think he's limited the damage. So
strike
far
number two.
I got to say, his command of the corners in this start has been pretty exceptional. He's mixed east and west really well, and it's a big reason why
strike
he's
out
had success.
Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is at the plate, Matt Harvey. He'll
come
on,
Harvey.
One-run contest. Swing and a high pop up back onto the outfield grass now. Seager is right there, and it's a very quick out number one.
Now batting, here's D. Gordon.
Second
now baseman.
He's 1-for-2
D.
in the ballgame.
Gordon.
Come on, D.
Now a ball grounded foul over toward the coaching box. The windup and the 0-1. Tries to go the other way as this is in the air to left field.
Popped
number
it up.
Seven is there, and he'll bring this one in. plate now.
Come here, Christian.
He comes in 0 for 2 thus far. Now a swing and a third
strike fly
ball here should get him out of the inning. 1-2-3. And he'll get there in
3 up, 3 down for me.
Here's Corey Seager. Comes in 1 for 2 with that home run he hit earlier.
Shortstop. Corey Seager.
Here's the first pitch to him. Swing and a miss out in front of a changeup.
When you're facing this good a hitter, man, that strike one becomes so important to get ahead with him and make him think about something.
Hit pretty off well out to deep left field. And it's off the green monster. Around first.
We can't grab the ball.
Around second now, and this ball still hasn't been fielded.
Jesus.
Back to second and be content with holding on.
I was
there.
Right where the freaking ball came off the wall at.
He'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike. Here's a late swing and a miss. Strike two.
That is power versus power. Here it is. Here's my best fastball. I'm going to get it up in the zone.
Strike out.
I dare you to hit.
Boom.
And this is swung on and missed. And boy, they took care of a key man there. One away.
Kendrys.
First offering on its way. Swinging a ball hit softly on the ground. This is foul for the first strike. The 0-1 pitch. Sent on the ground out to second.
Out number two.
Is up with it. Throw gets him. Two down.
Good right here.
So
ball's
here
on.
Standing in.
Hit it in outfield.
He'll go to work on trying to bring home the tying run from third.
Oh, got him.
This is
three outs.
Right. Martinez is
good job. Good job, boys. Good job.
The third out. So digging in to try it again. Will Meyer
leading off.
Lead off as we start the home six. And this
Will.
Is a top foul right Meyer. At home plate.
Come on, Wilde.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
No.
This misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. Look into Molina, now the 1-1. This one's down to third.
Got through.
And that's through for a hit. So the leadoff man
good
reaches
job.
In there,
real.
Half of the sixth. Here's Xander Bogaerts now.
Oh, come on, Xander.
On the afternoon
Xander
so far.
Bogaerts.
And that's in there for strike one.
It's okay.
Three
twos okay.
Our score here in inning number six. And he swings on top of one here and chops it foul right at
good timing, but foul ball.
Bounced softly in front of the plate.
Not a double play, though.
And he's fired one away. Riding in once again, Jose Ramirez. He singled and
come on, Jose.
Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. And here's a ball hit in the air. Left fielder coming on. But he can't make the play as it finds
I wanted to bring him home.
And the
why?
Second will stay put at third, so they're runners at the corners
right.
Now.
J.D.
J.D.
Left
Martinez.
Side. One there. On to first. Oh, not in time.
Good job.
Was right there to make the call. Here's Charlie Blackman now. It's been an 0-for-2 effort
Charlie.
For him to this point.
Come on, Charlie.
Grounded up the first baseline.
Swear I keep thinking that's going to get down the line. Oh, no. Stay there.
In
stay
the
there.
Here. Good job keeping it close as the count goes to 1-1. Set and the 1-1 pitch. Goes the other way, and this
pop
is in
up.
The air out to left. Waiting on it, the left fielder. No trouble with this one, and the inning.
We up by two. Can't let nothing stupid
taking
happen.
In once again, Hanley Ramirez. He'll be tasked with Vegas. Starting things as we
Larry
begin
baseman.
The seventh.
Hanley Ramirez.
And the first pitch of the inning here misses down and in for a ball. It's 1-0.
You know, he's one of their guys they rely on to get their offense going. They need to rally, so we'll see if he can spark.
Come on, Blue.
Ball two. 2-0 pitch on the way. 3-0 now.
Yeah, well, down two. You better believe they gladly take a leadoff walk right here. Anything to get a base runner on to get that tying run to the plate.
Whatever.
Nowhere close, and it's a four-pitch walk.
The batter number four.
Here's the catcher, Yadier Molina. Comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame.
Come on.
Too low here. It's ball one. Here comes the 1-0.
Way thank
in
you.
Front of a great slider that time.
You know, when a guy starts to get tired, you often see their breaking stuff start to flatten out, but that's not the case here. Still has really nice finish
one
on
out.
That slider, as we just saw.
Myers battles the sun a bit, but has it for round number one.
Colin
ready for another shot now. Colin McHugh. And he's likely just trying to put one in play here. 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts thus far. Now some action.
He's going to go ahead and take his pitcher out while I'm already warming up my setup and my closer. Do-da, do-da, waiting all do-da day. Do-da, do-da, waiting all do-da day. Do-da, 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 do-da day. Do-da, 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 all do-da day. Do-da, do-da. Let's see, if I had editing software, I could just cut this part out and y'all wouldn't have to watch this. But 2.5 minutes. Any day now, sir. Well, how y'all enjoying the dirt video so far? Dirt 4 videos, that is. Dude's at the 2-minute warning.
Been out in the bullpen as the
thank you. Finally.
Has a look, now the pitch. And the first pitch is chopped ball right at home plate at strike one.
Here we go again.
Adam Duvall will come on to pinch
now
hit.
Now coming in to pinch hit, Adam Duvall.
Oh, and a good tight slider there, and he's in command, nothing and two. Here comes the nothing and two pitch. And he
struck
him
out.
Good pitch there as he registers
number two.
His
yep.
Eighth punch out of the ball game.
Now batting. Second
ready
base.
For another chance.
Cesar
Hernandez. He could really use a knock D-Rock. Here, 0 for 3 in the game so far. And this one's in the dirt. 0 and 1, here it comes. Swing of the
missile,
good old Uncle Charlie.
And strike three.
Two strikes now from Harvey. And he's got himself
oh, yeah.
Another one as he picks up strikeout.
Your
Jake McGee
please.
Gets the call from the
now pitching.
Here's the catcher, no hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ball game.
Leading off for
and
Charlie.
Gets a piece here as this
catcher.
Ball is fouled away.
Yadier Molina.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center.
Kiermaier. I thought I was going to get to the wall.
This one away, and that's so out number one.
Best hit he had in a while, though.
Once again, Matt Harvey.
Matt.
He's 0-2 thus far in this one.
Bring in Miguel.
We'll grab a batting hit for the pitcher.
Here. Number 22, Miguel Sano.
Ah, fastball right down the freaking middle.
Here comes the 0-1. A knee buckler, and he swings and misses at it. A pause, and the 0-2. Grounded back up the middle.
Good job, Miguel.
Finds its way into center for a one-out base hit. Number 9 batter comes through that time as it'll now be up to the top of the order with one away.
Community.
Second base first pitch to him. Trying to go the other way. This is looped out toward third. That gets down and he's got himself a base hit. Sano rounds third and is digging for the plate. And
heck yeah.
Make it all the way around to third base. He's got himself a triple.
Heck yeah. Come on, Christian.
No hits in three tries so far. He struck out one.
Nope.
And this is taken.
it, sir. Come on, finish the game.
And outside for ball one. One out and a runner on third. This ball's grounded foul.
You're gonna quit, you gotta concede. Now, I ain't doing a friendly quit.
Fastball, and he's got a double getting ticked off now. Life there. Meanwhile, this pitch
get mad, I don't care.
And winds up hitting him.
Not my fault.
And looking for more, Will Myers. Looking for hit number three here in this at-bat. And Dan, that's a pretty good example of why he's such a great pitcher.
Stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound, but it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding control to go along with it. But he does, and he really spotted that pitch.
This is a big spot, Matt.
God.
How he's pitching, though. Get him 0-2, you waste one, and now you got to expand the zone skill.
Number two,
see if he'll stay aggressive and chase the pitch.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Will Myers becomes the second out of the bottom of the seventh.
Man.
Throws him on the bender there, and he's in the hole 0-2. 0-2, here it is. And a ball popped foul to the right side, out of play.
I like that combination right there. Show him the curveball, and now that fastball sitting in the low
ground. Threw it right past him, a swing and a miss.
Good, though. We got about three.
Justin Wilson has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Wilson.
Stepping up now, Kevin Kiermaier. 0-2 on his line thus far.
Leading off for the Gamblers, center fielder, Kevin Kiermaier.
Sends that one out of play for strike one.
Well, these hitters can expect to see a heavy dose of that big fastball from this reliever. It's a major part of his arsenal.
That's not where I put that.
Fastball, but that doesn't threaten the zone. It's even at one. Here it comes on 1-1. And he's behind now as he missed badly on that swing. 1-2.
Wow, not sure what that was, but talking about having your mind made up, you're going to swing before the pitcher even throws a pitch. I don't know how you swing at that pitch.
So we ran the fastball by him for the punch out. Kevin Kiermaier is retired to kick off the inning. Corey Seager holds on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0.
Well, they're running out of time. It's the eighth inning. They got to get some runners on and maybe come up with a big home run. But three runs down in eighth, they got to execute. The outs are a premium.
Wow, not a great spot to be in right now. 2-0 to a great hitter like this. This is when you really have to pay attention as a pitcher. And if you have good off-speed stuff, this might be the time
get
to
there, get there. Thank you.
Well, this will hang just long enough for him to run it down in shallow right for the second out.
Mike Hilder.
Giancarlo Stanton now.
One more out.
Three tries so far. He struck out once. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Dribbled up the line. Foul ball. We're in the eighth inning now of a 5-2 ball game. He breaks out the hook here. Good for strike two.
One pitch away from wrapping up a very good inning's work out of the bullpen here.
Grounded to third.
Man.
And Stanton's aboard. It's a base hit. So a nice job there to fight off an 0-2 pitch and keep the inning alive for at least one more batter.
First baseman, number
stepping
eight,
in and ready for Henry another shot. Henry's Morales. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Tried to golf at it, but he missed strike one.
That's exactly what you don't want to do first pitch. If you're going to swing first pitch, you want to drive it. You can't take an ugly, bad swing.
Two strikes.
You
need one more.
You're looking for. You got to be more patient because you're going to get more pitches.
Got him
there
swinging,
it is.
And that will end the inning. In now, Jose Ramirez.
Come on, Jose.
He'll get things started now in the bottom of inning number 8.
Oh, God.
A little tardy there. No balls and a strike. The 0-1 pitch. And he just misses with a curveball.
He still might be looking for that release point on that curveball early in this outing. That one looked like it popped out of his hand behind his ear instead of out front. We'll see if he finds that pitch because it'll be important for him.
Therefore, it is Stanton, and he's got it.
Come on, J.D.
Ready, here's the first offering.
I did not.
Is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one.
He might have been setting him up with that high fastball to change his eye level.
Just now.
He's got him set up. Maybe he'll go down the zone.
So he'll add one to his total as that falls in. He's got three hits in this one. Now at the plate, Charlie Blackman. Facing three at-bats to this point.
Blackman.
Swing, and that's hit out of play up into the plaza level. Breaking ball taken on the inner corner.
That pitch right there just locked him up. A curveball that doesn't break. A little jam. Curveball. You're looking for it to go back out over the plate. That doesn't. It just locks you up.
Damn.
So it's a runner at first with two men out.
Catcher
Yadier Molina. Grounded.
That's out.
Scooped up. And eight innings have come and gone now as the
final chance. He's only down by three.
Digging in, number seven. One for two with a double on the ledger so far.
Fielder,
Raisel Iglesias takes the ball now in inning number nine, looking to close the door.
Raisel Iglesias.
And we kick off the ninth inning with a swinging strike here, nothing in one.
It looks like he just swung right over that sinker right there. What is so hard about a sinker, you have to almost go underneath it and scoop it. You got one of those swings that goes over the top, you're never going to hit it.
It's okay.
Here's the left fielder, Hanley Ramirez. 0 for 2 with a walk Hanley for him so far. First pitch of the at-bat. Swing and a miss on a ball that jammed him.
Now that's not fair. Hey, you're supposed to be throwing sinkers, and he throws a high fastball right there. That's why everybody's shaking their head.
Foul ball.
He's ready. Here's the
strikeout
pitch.
Yep.
Swung on it.
Missed.
He didn't even come close to contact on a ball. Way out of the zone.
Catcher Yadier Molina.
Swing and a little tapper. That rolls foul for strike one. Runner at first here, one man out. Chased a low
strike
ball
two.
There, and he's quickly down in the count 0-2.
Throws him a sinker, then a changeup. They look the same, but obviously the action is different. The sinker a lot harder, the changeup floats a little bit longer, but the key
strike
is
out.
He wants them to swing the bat at that ball, and he's getting it right now.
Final out. Who's he gonna bring in?
Got him swinging, chased it well
Matt
out of
Kemp.
The zone. And we're going to have a pinch hitter come on here as the youngster Matt Kemp has grabbed the bat and moved into the on-deck circle. Swing and a miss on the slider, nothing in one. Here's the 0-1. And this is swung on and missed. So with that, they find themselves down to their final strike here this afternoon. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes.
Dang.
Down and away, it's a ball and two strikes. Crowd in excess of 37,000 come to their feet. Runner goes for second.
Outside,
it's outside the throw. And they've got the runner hung up between first and
ball
second.
Game.
They'll try to get back now, but it's not going to work. The throw
good game, sir.
Dry, and that'll end the inning. And they did some damage
finally
offensively in this
got
one,
a win.
To get the win. And this man led the charge.
Finally. Appreciate y'all watching. Smash that like button since I finally got a win. Comment if you want to. Subscribe if you haven't already. Appreciate y'all watching. See y'all next time.